Preparing to lead our chorus is Grace Wilson.